Hey, yeah, hey you, are you listening? Because it's time for the one, the only, Mr. Skeleton himself, Carl Winslow, bringing you the Skeleton Closet. Tune in for the next hour as Carl rocks your socks off, bringing you the best in independent music that Carl himself is able to find, while occasionally spitting out his own two cents. Now, for our man of the hour, Carl!
Holy Christ, it's another week here with your buddy Carl Winslow in the Skeleton Closet. And once more, it's Thursday on All WNY Radio. It's time for all of us to come out of the closet for the evening, because I got a bone to pick with each and every one of you. Now, it's time to crack open the cold one, celebrate Turkey Day, and let's knock out some fucking tunes. Now, I got a lot of stuff in store for all of you, and in case you didn't hear, we've been bumped up, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I'm not talking a little bump like you're thinking. I'm talking that we've gotten a serious upgrade. Instead of 1.0, this here is the Skeleton Closet 1.5, as we hammer through an hour and a half of kick-ass music moving forward. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I'm ready to start firing it off. Coming up, we've got ourselves a debut on our show, old school rock and roll from right here in Niagara Falls, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to give you a little bit of bluesy.
Refuse.
Holy hell, that was a lot of fucking music. Hang on, let me crack open another beer, please. Ah, yeah, that looks fucking delicious, and I'm gonna slurp down on you while we hammer out more music. But before we get to more tunes, I wanna wish each and every one of you a happy Gobbler Day. That's right, it's Thanksgiving, and your buddy Carl is sitting right here in the tower pumping out more music for you guys to listen to. In case you were wondering what we just ran through and got our eardrums warmed up with, we started off with a little bit of floozy, like I said, as we started into it. Right after that, we've got my boys in Inherent Vice, who kicked off the next song. Beyond that, we had a debut here on the show. Another one. I know, it's a day of firsts. Why not it be on Thanksgiving? But we had a little something from our good friend Mike Hadillac and his brother in arms, Judah Nero, calling all arts. Then, to wrap it up, my personal drinking buddies, X and Priory, with their song Goddamn, off the album From Darker Tides that came out earlier on this summer. Now, before I get too far off track and make you miss out on the next helping of gravy, we're going to get into a band when they're not busy destroying cities. They are rocking out on stage. Now, I give you Tokyo Monsters.
Drip. Well, the weight of the dirt on my coffin, it just cannot compare to the weight of my mind on my already heavy heart. Casualties, and I can see the time bombs in our eyes.
Listen to those amazing songs. Once more, you're tuning in to all WNY Radio, and this is The Skeleton Closet with Carl Winslow. Now, that last batch of music started off with my friends Tokyo Monsters, but let's be honest, everybody that I play on this show, I consider to be my close, personal friend. But after Tokyo Monsters, we went into a little bit of a folky setup with our boys Wyatt Coyne, the original cowpunk. Now, if you haven't had a chance to check out Wyatt Coyne, I really suggest that you do that. Just like the boys that wrapped up that last batch of music. The one, the only, the epic Yellow Sauce with Space Wizard. Now, I mean, you really can't get that much more epic than Space Wizard. They write the type of epic music that each and every one of us wishes that we could. Kind of like, you know, oh, I don't fucking know. I mean, I don't like to compare, but perhaps you've heard of a certain Tenacious type of band that occasionally likes to drop the D. You know, I'm just saying, you know, just apples and oranges, or apples and apples, oranges and oranges. I don't know who the fuck brought all this fruit in here. Hang on. I gotta prime the pumps a little bit more with another beer. Ah, there we go, and I'm ready. Now, coming up on this next batch, we're going to get a little bit more rocking and kicking in here. I'm going to give each and every one of you the Dreadnoughts. guys, I can't tell you how much I'm having fun this evening. Yeah, it might be Turkey Day and I might not be able to spend time with my family, but you know what? Fuck it. You people are my family and you keep me drinking. Well, I mean, that kind of sounded a lot worse than it sounded in my head, but you motherfuckers know what I meant. This next beer is for you. Now, we led into that last batch of music with the Dreadnoughts, followed up by none other than the Scarecrow Show. We then came and brought it back around with a little bit of a 90s grunge feel through the Cage Kings. Now is one of my favorite times of the show. You know, that time where I do stuff and I introduce you all to something new, and hopefully I introduce people out there to something from here. Now, these guys got a hold of me on Facebook, and I just had to know a little something about them, because the time has come for the Skeleton Closet's Broad Reach Showcase of the Week. Up next, we got a little something from Missouri, a band called Once Rivals. Now you can find their EP, it's self-titled, Once Rivals. You can locate that on iTunes and Spotify. I really suggest that you check these boys out. Now coming up, we're gonna kick off the showcase with their song, Puppet.
Done with your bullshit. From your Thank you.
there was the Skeleton Closet's broad reach showcase of the week. Now, we led into it with our boys, once rivals from Missouri. You be sure to check them out. Look up their self-titled EP on iTunes or Spotify and spin that shit round the clock. After that, we went international, ladies and gentlemen, from a band way up north in Quebec City, Quebec, Canada, the French Canadians. Now, my French is not very good. I do not parlez-vous français. The only thing that I remember is when I was back in grade school, my French teacher constantly screaming at me, Monsieur Winslow, ferme la bouche, which turns out means shut your mouth, not you're doing a wonderful job. Turns out I was lied to this whole time. But anyway, I digress. That was one, the only, Mettlesome. Now that there is spelled Mettlesom. Some amazing thrash metal from way up north in Quebec City, Quebec, Canada. Be sure to check them out. And we wrapped up the showcase with the U.S. Americans from down in New York City. Not too far from Western New York, but still not Western New York. Now, before I go any further, hang on one second. I gotta crack myself another frosty one. Ah, there we go. Because I gotta make sure I keep this wonderful, smooth voice lubricated. Now, I know I said lubricated, and you immediately started to think about Astroglide. Whoa, that is not where I was going with any of this. You sick fucks. How dare you think that I would talk about Astroglide and lubing things up on the air? Oh, wait, that's because it's me. You know what? I'm not surprised anymore. I take it all back. You were right to think that I was going in that direction. As it turns out, inadvertently, I was. Go figure. Now, before I keep rambling on, because I know that we're all trying to enjoy relaxing after sitting down to dinner with our families and eating all the delicious food, or not, maybe you fucking hate your family and you didn't spend any time with them. Honestly, I couldn't blame you. People are fucking terrible, but they're also amazing. Just like this next band, bringing it right back here to all WNY radio, where we try to feature Western New York music. But your buddy Carl here tries to reach out a little bit further. But we bring the reach back close to home with The Impurity. We'll be right back.
Streets, years passed now, looking through bars and Cody cannot
All right, we're back barreling through into our, well, third trimester? I don't know what the fuck we're going to call these things. We're going to our final portion of our show. We've only got a little bit of time left. I know, we've been having a lot of fun. We've listened to amazing music. We've had a couple of laughs here and there. That last batch of music, as I mentioned, started off with The Impurity, followed by Seven Faces, one of my favorite bands that me, my buddy Nick, my other buddy Dan, we got to hang out with on the Nick and Dan show this past season on season 2, which was also here on all WNY radio, in case you forgot what you were listening to. Now, after Seven Faces, Man of the Hour himself, the one that some of you have talked to, my music coordinator, I don't know, programmer, the asshole that selects the song, sends him over and says, hey, Carl, you might want to give this a listen. I really think it belongs on your playlist. Nick Lucido, whose band you actually heard earlier on in the show, Ex-Empriory. Now, Nick himself has also had a very lengthy solo career. That last song in the music was one of the tunes from a band that he was rocking around with called Silent Seven for a while, that eventually turned into Lucid Fire. Now hang on, I'm out of beer, let me crack another one. Aha, once more, there we go. These beers aren't gonna drink themselves, so your buddy Carl has to keep pounding them down on this wonderful Thanksgiving night. I hope that each and every one of you went out last evening, supported your local watering hole, and hopefully supported your local music scene. Because that's one thing that the Skeleton Closet is all about, supporting independent artists. Now, if you don't support independent artists, like I said at the beginning of this episode, and I'll continue to say every week, I've got a bone to pick with you. Because I can tell you right now, everywhere that you go has terrific bands ready to entertain you that might even be better than the shit that you've been listening to on the radio. Turn that crap off. You don't need it. There's better things out there for cheaper. I mean, unless you really enjoy spending $200 to sit in the nosebleed seats where you can barely see the band that you said you're there to see. You end up wandering out to the fucking bar of the arena and getting yourself trashed. And then you get picked up because turns out that hooker that you thought you were hitting on wasn't actually a hooker at all. It was the police chief's wife. But you know what? She shouldn't have been dressed in that super tight skirt, those real high red stilettos, and staring at me down the bar with those come fuck me eyes. You all know what I'm talking about. But anyway, I'm getting way, way off point. We still have some music left to go. Coming up, we've got ourselves another band that I've had the chance of interacting with. And there's some pretty good motherfuckers. In case you haven't had a chance to check these guys out, their name is New Riot Act.
You know what happens to men who go looking for blood?
What?
They find it.
Yeah.
you motherfuckers. It's been a fun fucking week. That there was Final Decline with The Hunt Lives On. I'll see you sons of bitches right back here. All WNY Radio every Thursday night, 6 p.m. with The Skeleton Closet. I'm Carl Winslow. Drink a lot and have fucking fun.